Hey, what's up guys? It's Danny Milan. Thank you for clicking on this video. Today I'm going to show you how to play Say You Won't Let Go by James Arthur. You know, this song kind of sounds familiar to a song that that rhymes with Dinks by the artist that rhymes with CNCN. But no, seriously, like, check it out, like just listen to it,
Feels like I'm in a room, love's wrong, I'm in a room, love, I'm in a room, and I'm gonna
see, you can sing it, but I like this song. I've never heard it before, but I like it. I heard it today, right before I learned this, and right before I turned the camera on. It goes like this. The intro is G, D, E minor, C, and it goes like this. G, D, E minor, C, G, D, E minor. Oh, that's so cute. He held her hair back when she was throwing up. G.
Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was cold, songs over. Pulled you closer to my chest.
Yeah. And then G. You asked me to stay over. I said D. E minor. C. She should get some rest. G is a chorus. D. It's still the chorus. E minor, that's still the chorus. D, C is that, I made a mistake. Wait, this is G, this is D, this is E minor. The next one is E minor. I said it way too soon, but that's C. And that's G, no, that's D. I mean A minor, E minor, C. That is the chorus. And you guys already know how the verse goes, like, and the pre-chorus as well, and the next chorus, and you know the last verse is kind of weird because you know he's saying that he wants to live with them until he's a ghost. That's pretty creepy. Does that mean he's gonna haunt people with you? The next after that is another chorus. G, D, E minor. C, G, he wrote that song for her. D, everybody knows. E minor, because it's just you and him. C, until they're gray and old. Again, G, D, E minor, C.
Just say you won't let go. Oh, 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 just say.
I don't even know if that's how it went. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. That is how you play the song, though. Please subscribe, share with your friends, share with your people who want to, you know, impress people at the bonfire, at the party, with the girls. Or if you want to impress the guy you want, sing this song, even though it's about holding your hair back when you're throwing up. But yeah, please sign up to this channel, and I will make sure that you become the best guitar player ever if you sign up, if you subscribe. But anyways, thank you so much. See you in the next video. Peace.